Garvey Day, everybody. Let's start the year. We wanted to take this time to do the official libation and to bless the ceremony. Without further ado, I want to hand it over to Baba Olatunji from Shrine of the Black Madonna.
Thank you. And welcome again. It is so beautiful in the midst of all that's going on in the world today that we can still come together and do what we need to do, especially giving honor to Marcus Messiah Garvey, Amy Ashwood, Amy Jake, and all of the members of the UNIA, especially during the early 1900s, because they set the stage for the reality that black people internationally will come together around Pan-Africanism and build what we need to build for ourselves. Definitely going to hear more about that as the program goes on. But we always, as African people, start out with the drumbeat. The drumbeat opens up the way. It invites the energy of the ancestors to be here with us. So before I do the libation, I'd like for you to give a hand to the St. Conscious Drummers for being here with us today. They always come out on occasions such as this, and we surely appreciate them. So I want to give them just a couple of minutes just to kind of set the tone with the drum beat. Drummers. Drummers, you can keep drumming. The drummers open up the way. We are energy beings, and the drum music carries the energy everywhere. From the continent of Africa, all throughout the Caribbean, from India, from the South Pacific, everywhere that African people are, the drum carries that sacred message that we are still here. We want to give a libation. The libation ritual is an opportunity for us to give honor to our ancestors. It is regardless of your religious belief. The libation is a spiritual ritual that gives thanks to those who came before us, those whose shoulders that we stand on. And before I go any further, we want to give thanks and honor to Baba Renoko Rashidi. He is still with us. He left us a very powerful legacy for which we are committed to follow. We give honor to our African heritage, to all those who participated in the raising of great cultures and civilizations, not only in Africa, but throughout the planet. And today, as we are in the information age and more knowledge is becoming available to us, we know that we are indigenous to the planet. There is nowhere where African people were not. We are the first to start civilization, science, math, and religion. They tried to keep it away from us, but now we are knowledgeable of it. And we feel proud about it, and we lay a solid foundation by which we can teach our children that they were not slaves, that they were enslaved, but that we have a rich and glorious history. For all the nation builders who committed their lives to the positive growth and development of black people everywhere, we pour libation. Before Europeans even had the concept of Europe, we were building great cultures and civilizations all throughout Africa and throughout the rest of the world. We pour libation to the African woman, who is the mother of humanity. For our African queen, you are the first. You are the first woman, the first angel, the first queen, and we can do nothing without you. We love you, and we honor you everywhere that we go. We pour libation to you. We pour libation to all those brothers and sisters who lost their lives in the attacks of Europeans during the colonial era, and even to this day. To those who lost their lives in the Middle Passage, we remember you. We remember the pain that you went through. When your life were terminated before you could reach the pinnacle of what God had put you here for, we carry on in your name. We pour libation to you. For all those in the Americas and throughout the islands who struggle to maintain their dignity, strength, and to move our culture on so that we are still connected to this day, even in the face of tyranny, assault, and death, we remember you and we pour libation to you. To all those who continue to struggle today, as we understand that in order for us to be free and self-determined, we must be organized. So wherever black people are coming together to organize to defend our children, to defend our communities, we know that the struggle may be difficult sometimes, but we are with you, and we must come together and pull our strength and our intelligence together to build a new reality for our people. We pour libation to you. In the name of the founder, the Shrines of the Black Madonna, Jeremoji Abebe Ajima, a Pan-Africanist, a nation builder who laid the foundation for the institutions that you now stand on, and the brothers and sisters who are also with us in the grounds that you stand on, we pour libation to them. We pour libation to all our brothers and sisters who are now incarcerated all over this planet. We remember you. We are still struggling for you. We are still struggling to transform the institutions that oppress us. Not to become a part of them, but to create our own institutions for the survival of our people. But as you suffer in the dungeons of white imperialism all over the world, we remember you and we pour libation to you. They thought they had done away with the UNIA, but the UNIA is here today and is still alive and building all over this country and the world. We have not forgotten those brothers and sisters who toiled together to lay the foundation for what we now stand on, and we pour libation to them. For our mothers and our fathers and our brothers and our sisters who have passed on, we pay libation to you, because if it was not for you, we would not be able to stand here today. For all those lives that have been lost with the assault of the COVID virus, we know it's all about population control. but they cannot exterminate us. We will be here. We will survive this. But for our loved ones that we have lost, we pay libation to you, and we promise you that we will not forget you, and we will continue to organize and build in your name. For all those efforts that keep us alive today, for the entrepreneurship that you see available to us now, we pour a libation so that you may continue to have the strength as nation builders, as entrepreneurs, to develop and maintain the institutions that are essential for our survival. For our leadership everywhere, we pour a libation to them. For our children, the next generation, we are committed to passing on what we have put together in our minds, our hearts, and our institutions to the next generation. As elders, we cannot depart this space without depositing the knowledge and skills that we have gained to the next generation. So we pour a libation to honor our youth and those who will come after us to continue to struggle on. Ashe! 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 We opened the way today also with the sage, because the sage cleans the air, and Sister Hannah is going to come up and tell you a little bit more about that. We need to know more about the natural things that heal us. Sister Hannah, give her a hand, please.